I'd like to express the collective relief and the gratitude on behalf of our community in hearing that six bodies have been recovered from Whakaari today.
The environment that those staff encountered was unpredictable, challenging, and those staff showed absolute courage. But the assurance we give to family and whānau is that we will continue to put every effort into locating the remaining two missing people.
Of comfort and love and whanaungatanga, which is like all the family being together and helping each other.